So after you have this, I still believe in, you know, you have your own career. Like when you meet some of these people, like, is that like a pinch me moment? Like, did you ever meet Donna Summer or Elton or Barry or any of these people?
No, I never met Donna Summer, but I did meet Barbara Streisand. I was actually at Mariah's wedding and we were at the same table. It was me, Barbara Streisand, Gloria Estefan, her husband Emilio. And that was pretty exciting. I never met Elton John. I would have loved to meet Elton John. I hope one day I still get to meet him. But no, I didn't get to meet her. I wish I did.
So what do you say when you're sitting there eating the chicken and having your wine at Mariah's wedding to Barbara Streisand when you're at the same table?
I'm telling my friend on the other end, sneak a picture with your portable camera. But I knew Emilio and Gloria Estefan, that we've always, you know, done shows together for Miami Sound Machine. She's always been so sweet. Emilio's always been so nice to me. I'm actually on Sony Discos overseas with my Latin music. I'm signed to that record label. And she's always been so sweet. But I thought Barbara Streisand was just very, like, standoffish. She's very quiet. But I mean, listen, when you're out and as an artist, you really want your time to enjoy your free time. So for me, I was always taught as an artist and as someone growing up in the music industry, it's really not nice when someone's having supper or you're, you know, they're out, you know, anywhere in the public, outside, you know, you can ask for a picture, but there's a time and a place. So for me, I wasn't groupie-ish, but when I did leave, I just went up to her and I told her, I'm super fan of yours and I love your work. And she was like, thank you so much. Very kind of you. And you know, that was just a nice experience. And I didn't get a picture with her, but yeah, I got to meet her.
Were you dying to ask for a picture though?
Yes, because now I could have put that picture in my office with all my, you know, my wall of like my memorabilia wall. I got to meet Ashford from Ashford and Simpson and I took pictures with him. And just basically, I was so young, so it's kind of hard when you want to ask them for their autograph. It's just their free time. You really don't want to bother them. So with that being said, I didn't get an autograph or a picture.
How is Barbara standoffish?
She's just very quiet and like, you know, here I am at Mariah's wedding. And to be honest with you, it's a wedding. It's not the time nor the place to say, hey, can I have your autograph? And by the way, can you take a picture with me? It wasn't my moment. It was my moment. So with that being said, hold on, I'm losing.
You didn't ask.
And with that being, I didn't ask for a picture or anything because with that being said, it was Mariah's moment. So I thought it was best that I just left it alone. And then I told Mariah, I was like, I can't believe you put me at a table with Barbara Streisand, like my legend, she's amazing. And she was like, yes, darling. You know, but it was fun. It was a great experience.
Do you think Mariah did that on purpose just because she knows, you know, you're a huge Barbara fan?
I don't know. I was really surprised when she put me at the table. I thought I was going to be at the table with like the background singers or at the table with like the aunts and uncles. And when I got to the table and I was like, wait a minute, Barbara Streisand, Amelia Stefan. I'm like, oh my God, I'm sitting at the same table with Barbara Streisand. I was like having a fanning moment. But with that being said, it was pretty nice. It was awesome.
Well, that's, I mean, you know, a pretty good fangirl moment.
Yeah.